Hi guys, today I want to talk to you about a board game that we used to play when we were small in India, and that is called Snake and Ladder. We have many board games and table games, ping pong, all that stuff, but it was boring, so we wanted to do something new, and this is what we did. It's super simple, and anybody can do, and it's a lot of fun. And all we need is we will be needing poster paper, and I did get these 100 pens from Costco gel pens, but we can use any pen that we have in hand. And we need a dice, and for now we are using chocolates to play this game. This is very easy. We have to make a square out of the poster paper, and if you really want to tally what we have done with what is online, there will be a lot of difference, because I let kids lose. I made them like, you can try whatever you want to do. So they have added too many snakes and ladders, just to make it more complicated, and they were enjoying doing this. And at the same time, they will learn numbers also, because there are 100. We have to write 100 on this, and the game starts from here, where there is a finger. And any number of participants can be there in this game, nothing to worry. And the end is 100, where you reach the house. But the catch in this game is, if a ladder comes, we are going to climb the ladder till the end. Like, suppose we have one starting at 3, and it goes all the way till 92, 94. So it's a win-win case, like you went. But then the problem is, if you come to 98, the snake is going to take you all the way down to 13. So this is lot of fun, and there is nothing much and no more paraphernalia. You don't have to get too many stuff with you. All we need is simple board and a dice, and anything you have at hand you can use, like markers for the participants. So, but I want to talk about the gel pens now. They are very cool, but the only point is, they need lot of time to dry up, and this I didn't know, and this is what happened. They bloated. So this is the only, and still we are in the process of doing it. Like, some of the snakes are not yet colored. So just wanted to put it out so that anybody would want to try this and spend time with the kids. It's really hard to engage kids 24 hours a day or taking them out and in. So you can give a try to this, and this is simply nice and very nice. And thank you for watching my video. Have a wonderful day. Bye bye.